So we got Kyle, as you might have remembered when I made him beautiful with makeup. He's over there working on his D&D character, because I don't have the books. I just have them on my laptop right now, so we're going to figure that out. And then we got Kyle over here.
Yeah.
Never mind the fact that he's dressed exactly the same way he was dressed when I gave him a haircut. And
that was weeks
because, ago. Because in that video he was drinking a cappuccino in a can. Now he's drinking a lemonade. Yeah. Today, we're going to make him look dead.
Now nothing required. We're done.
All right. Yeah. The thing is, actually, I really thought I had a handle on this, and then the thing that you were saying is totally different from what I thought. So I do need direction then. I'm thinking we're going to pull his glasses straight off.
Thank you.
Because they are expensive, and we're going to break them.
Yeah, we're getting off track.
Are you comfortable with him just using his fingers to blend? Okay, so the key with this is you don't want it to look perfect.
Go to the left of my nose more. Wait, that inches. Okay. Yeah, what kind of friends don't hit each other's faces? How many hands you got? That feels weird. 20 hands. Remember that scene in in Naked Gun?
You do look more dead.
Dirty Dancing.
Yeah.
Good.
And I like it.
Okay.
That's so
true.
All right. How are we looking? Dead. Dead. So dead.
It's okay if it looks really crazy, because we'll still add stuff to it, okay?
I mean, there's no, like, rules to this thing. Like, we can put this stuff anywhere we want. Here, give me kissy faces. Go give us kissy faces.
No, dude, I don't want to do it now. It feels weird.
Just put your upper lip up. No, I need your upper lip more. There you go. Don't breathe on my finger. All right, that looks great.
Okay, no.
Just don't look realistic, though.
No. How many dead people do you see?
Like, all of them.
Where are they at? Walmart?
Walmart.
I'm thinking we should darken up the areas now.
Yeah, so just grab
around his eyes.
Uh-huh.
And under his cheek, kind of like there.
Mm-hmm.
Above the eye.
Here, go ahead, look up for me. I don't see much difference in that one, but yeah.
Okay. Gone.
That means yes, right?
This is gone.
Is that really gone? What is gaunt?
Gaunt is when you're like really sickly and skinny and.
Gaunt is like sickly thin. Most people have a yellow undertone though.
I always tell David though, it's like, yeah. Brittany, she got the yellow undertone.
Otherwise, not very remarkable.
It does seem like a thicker brush is needed.
Oh, yeah.
Thicker?
Look like Harry Potter.
I'm really weird.
That's okay.
saying it, Kyle.
Chicken?
Stop smiling. Dang it! You ruined it, dude.
Good.
One big cut.
Have you guys seen Stranger Things 2?
I'm gonna think I'm sick.
Yeah, it'll be great.
But that's not good.
No, just say, oh, it's my Halloween makeup. It's so subtle, dude.
Oh, yeah.
It's so subtle. It looks so, you don't look like, you just look like you're sick, and it's great.
I look like I'm really sick, yeah.
Can you see the veins? I'll just do one cut on you.
You're gonna start smoothing it out. Feel okay? Does it hurt or anything?
And then are we gonna cut, like when we're done with that, we're gonna cut a groove into it?
Yeah.
This is so fantastic.
And you're gonna just blot over the wax. Look nasty or whatever, so.
Now, what's his
hair?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, that looks cool, I guess. Yeah. He's having a hole in my eye. Got work, but.
They wouldn't think it's cool.
People would be staring, they're like...
Yeah. Is it good?
My mom's gonna like to see this.
Your mom?
Yeah.
Why?
Several reasons.
Pretty good. I mean,
a tiny bit of like bruising type color around it too. Because normally when you get a cut, if it's bad enough, you can get bruising with it depending on the force, okay?
Blunt force trauma.
So I like to...
It's starting to kind of freak me out.
Can you tilt your head up for me? Close your eyes, okay?
This isn't.
Oh, hold still.
Look at the camera and say something really stupid.
Pickle fish lips.
Alright, do it again.